So I'm at work and I had to wash my face and redo my makeup in the kitchen using my video recorder. And this is how it came out. This is under LED lighting. It looks good. I like it. I retouched my makeup using my camera phone. And I had pretty much all the colors and I had everything in my purse for an emergency. I did everything but my eyelashes again, which I think I will touch up. Which I actually just recorded because, yeah, I did everything but my darken my lashes. Ooh. Uh-oh. Yeah. So I do have an emergency kit for my most popular colors and accessories. I'm not gonna need more gloss. For that dry Milk Whip. My brows are still looking pretty fierce. That blue eyeshadow though is Zoac, so we are going to blend her out just a little bit with this brush. You can be cute with looking so harsh. It's a little showing this up, but that's okay. There we go. Yeah, I just cleaned that up. Now I had a bigger cat eye. Yeah, I'll leave it alone. So I cleaned it up.